I mentioned it. Or sorry, you did mention it. Might have been the wind that had a little bit to do with that, but not quite on target. Gannon trying to win it back. Angelo Kelly gets onto this for Charleston. It's a lovely touch there into the penalty area. Cichero is in and scores. Oh, it's wonderful, wonderful attacking play from Charleston, and they have one back. It's the man who leveled it up late the last time these two got together. Mauro Cichero gives life to Charleston.
It's his puck. It's Mr. Pigott. Hasn't gotten a goal, but he supplies a goal this time. Lovely assist. Cichero coming in on his left foot, tucks it away. And Ben Lunga doesn't have any chance. And guess what? It is 2-1. Game.